Good morning from Utah, Promontory, Utah, I think. In May of 1869, this is where the Transcontinental Railroad was joined from the West Coast and the East Coast. This spot, the Golden Spike. Pretty cool, but in the middle of nowhere, you know, if you take a look around, nowhere. You know, the Great Salt Lake isn't too far behind, nearby, I should say. And of course, you know, 150, 200 years later, down the road is rocket engine testing for NASA. Here's the Jupiter train, which met up with the next train that's coming. So, pretty cool. 1869. Meets the Jupiter, and they put the ceremonial spike in to complete the race. The Jupiter meets engine 119 in the middle of Utah, in the middle of nowhere. It's Northrop Grumman. They make rocket motors, including the shuttle solid rocket booster. I guess the Artemis program too.